I'm not gonna lie, the only funny thing that I found funny in this movie was Josh Peck, man. I'm sorry. You cannot make me, if he's in any serious role, I cannot take him seriously. But it's like, Josh, what are you doing in a World War II setting? You know what I mean?